had shag hair and a boutique. In the bar he told me I had too much class to be a telephone operator, and I told him he should have been 30 in 1940. A gangster with patent leather shoes to shine under girl skirts, and a mother who called him Sonny. He should have crashed a club where they catered to the smart set, disposing of the bouncer with, "You spent 3 months in a plaster cast the last time tangled with me." And I should have been the singer in tight champagne skin, waiting for him to grow. I don't know how to begin this begin, but you certainly know how to sling those obligatos around. How to sling those obligatos around. And we would foxtrot till a guy he knew from Sing Sing cut in. And he said he loved old flicks. I should come up to his place and see the art deco ashtrays on his shag rug.